Now, in a rather disturbing development, police in Iganga is hunting for a woman accused of injecting a toddler with paraffin. The child is said to belong to her co-wife and is currently admitted at Iganga Hospital. The suspect, who is on the run, identified as Mariam Namukose, is a resident of Buchaye Village.
Six-year-old Arnold Samuel Mumbia is the son of Isaac Bogere, resident of Buchaye Village, Nakalama in Iganga District. The suspect, Mariam Namukose, is accused of injecting the child on the buttocks with an unknown volume of paraffin. According to Bogere, when he returned home from work, his son narrated to him what had happened. Bogere says his wife has never liked the child who he had before meeting her. The child's grandmother, Beatrice Nagwanja, admitted to the act before running away.
Kati mutabani wangu yaidye nankoba ati mama mwana ono ali kunkoba ati mama wamukubye empisa natambula najaye mama womwana namubuuza nti ndi wulira ati okubye omwana empisa omulanze eki mama mu butuufu omukubye empisa ayagamba era nsindikiramu amafuta empisa yakola ki yangema namukubamu kututontono.
Harriet Logose, who is taking care of the child in hospital, says he has been vomiting and his health is deteriorating. Ashraf Wandera, a medical doctor at Life Expert Pharmacy in Iganga Municipality, said paraffin causes damages to the lungs and reduces oxygen supply in the body.
It's more of a suicidal thing. It is suicidal due to the consequences that result from it. Now, for this case whereby the kid was injected with kerosene, what most times occur from the recent cases that we have seen, develop multiple blisters, some other physiological changes that can occur. Get something called pneumocystis. It's called pneumonitis. Pneumonitis is a condition which means lung damage.
The Iganga District Probation Officer Wahab Chiza said they are hunting for the suspect.
It's uncalled for. We are trying as much as possible to locate the whereabouts of that woman who did it, and we are working with police and the local authorities to see that we bring her to book. And this goes to the parents. Make sure that you give your children time, more so those children that are being cared by the stepmothers and stepfathers. Whoever is responsible should come and at least in a day to ask their children.
The police spokesperson for East Busoga, Assistant Superintendent James Mubi, said the suspect will pay for her crimes once caught.
So we are looking for a lady, a suspect, who is suspected to have injected a paraffin on the buttocks of a six-year-old boy who happens to be a son to a co-wife. So we are yet to establish what exactly is disturbing the family.
This story was compiled by Ivan Wachivi for the news in Iganga District.